to spray, pull dump, and remove red safety lock. Turn nozzle to desired spray pattern. After removal, dispose or reapply red safety lock. This feature was added to further prevent any potential leakers during shipment.